Also right now, deputies are searching for a man who reportedly has medical issues that impact his cognitive abilities. Greenville County officials say that 36-year-old Taylor Dobson was last seen around 11 o'clock yesterday at the Days Inn on Roper Mountain Road. Taylor is described as 6 feet tall and 280 pounds. Deputies say he was last seen wearing a blue t-shirt, camo shorts, and gray sneakers. Anyone who sees Taylor or knows where he is asked to call 911.